What is up? Vlogscope22 here. Today we're going to be doing episode 1 of the Modded Survival series on this channel. So let's get started. So it appears we spawned in a jungle biome with a little beach right there. And wait, what's that? Oh my god, that can't be. And there's an ocean temple, which is amazing. Now let's go search for that bonus chest, because in survival, like, bonus chests are the key of life and death. So, it's right here. Oh my gosh, a magical levitating magic torch. Let's see what we got. We got some guns, yay. Everybody loves guns. Grab those torches. Don't need those seeds till later on. I'll start a farm maybe. Let's get out of here. Let's go look for a nice place to build the house. Actually, you know what I'm going to do real quick? I'm going to do this. Alright, I'm just going to put the craft table right here. Alright, make a pickaxe. So I'm going to mine stone to make a stone axe, because that will make my mining much more efficient. Alright. Alright, so there should be some stone around here. There's a mountain right there. Oh, that's coal. Don't need that yet. Oh, there's stone right there. Mine that block. Get out of that. Alright. Uh-oh. Alright, I got this. There. Now I have a stone axe. Perfect weapon of the apocalypse. So I'm just gonna chop down this tree if I can climb it. Let's see. Tree climbing skills come in handy. Alright, this is. It takes forever to mine it when you're like on a vine or like in water. It takes forever to mine stuff. Alright, I'm just gonna work like a little spiral staircase down almost. Mining, and usually like jungle trees, they give like one full stack of wood logs. Something that's fell in the water, I think. See, 25 pieces of wood already out of that much. It's insane how much wood you can get out of like a single jungle tree. Gonna keep on mining this, and now all the wood is falling down into the ocean. Not the ocean, the lake. Yeah, it's a lake, not a pond. Because ponds are much smaller than lakes, I think. Alright. A stack of wood, and I'm still going, getting more wood. Alright, that surely should be enough to make, let me survive on it. Alright, that's good. Now I'll get some guns so I can survive the jungle. So let's build our little house. You know what I would like to build? I'm going to build like a little house out on the beach. Oh, look at this. Nice little pond right here. gonna use fill that in. And plentiful amounts of stone. Actually, I wonder if I need to do this. There. I've controlled the waterfall wrap. The wrap of the waterfall. Nope, nope. No rice that dirt there is. It's hard to record. Well, it's not hard to record, but it's hard to like constantly keep talking to grab the viewer's attention. Cause like sometimes it's just Minecraft, the art of it is playing, not talking. Alright, so the wrap of the waterfall has been controlled. I'm gonna build myself a nice little beach hut. Alright, where should I build it? Maybe on that island. Perfect. This is like a jungle island almost. Well, some other day I'll go back to that ocean temple over there. See if I can get any loot. Alright, I'm gonna go foraging for food. That's foraging or... I don't know what it's called. Ooh, plants. I don't... What are these? What's this? No idea what that's called. No idea what kind of book that is. Alright. There was no food in that bonus chest before. Oh, I never destroyed. Oh, I did. There was no food in there. Yeah, from the looks of it, it's definitely a jungle island, so. Experience a bit of lag here. Alright. Run along this beach. Ocelots like to feast on chickens, so I'm gonna find a chicken, and that will be my meal. Oh, hello, Mr. Chicken. Alright, that's not even gonna be enough to quench my hunger. Let's get this. Nope, nothing. Let's go find. I hear multiple chickens. Aha, this is our chicken. We're the lucky chicken. We've been chosen. Oh, nope. Don't even think you can run away from me. Nobody runs away from me. No chicken can run away from me, that is. All chickens are food. I mean, all animals, yes. All animals are food. Another egg. And another chicken. I can no longer sprint because I am starving so much. Die, chickens. Die. Alright, and this was on the other side of the island. Well, in theory, it's an island. I'm pretty sure it's an island because it looks like it. So I'm just gonna head back to shore. My little beach house after feasting on these chickens that I got. I sound like that guy on the show through Iron Man. I go out to the jungle, feast on the chickens. Oh gosh. Alright. I'm starving in Minecraft. I really need to get a furnace. That's it. Now I have to get a furnace. And then I'll be able to cook my food, and I gotta get build the shelter fast because the sun is setting. I mean, the survival shelter would be okay if you didn't have a shelter, but this is Minecraft, and like monsters are gonna come out at night and try and kill you. So I don't think it's okay if you don't have a shelter. Right. So this should be enough cobblestone. Just need 3 more pieces. Yeah. And then I'll be able to build a furnace. You know what, I'm not even gonna bother building a shelter. I need a furnace now. or I'm gonna starve myself to death. Alright, let's get that furnace down. So while that's doing that, I'm gonna get a note stone. And I get so it looks more like natural. Alright. Another shovel. So I'm just gonna dig a little outline for my little beach home. Okay, I'll fix that later. Alright, is my chicken ready? Yep, my chicken's ready. And look at that. The hunger goes all the way up. It fills all the way up. It doesn't go all the way up. It fills. Alright, let's just start filling in the floor for my shelter. I have to fight some mobs off. Unfortunately, I do not have any ammo for these guns. Oh gosh, no. Jumping cover. Looks like there's a cave under my house. Yeah, according to my mini map. Alright, well, I am stuck underwater in a little shell that I built myself until the zombie goes away. And looks like I'm running out of time for this episode. So, as always, I will say thank you for watching and bye!